This tutorial will show you how to create a screen recording inside of D2L. Using this method, you will be able to create a recording of your voice over a PowerPoint, explain how to navigate a website, or anything else you can show on your computer screen. Before we begin, you'll need to have the latest versions of Flash and Java installed on your browser and turned on. If you need help installing Java or Flash, contact the RU Technical Assistance Center at 831-7500. With Java and Flash installed and turned on, go to D2L and locate the More Tools dropdown and then choose My Media. This example is from the homepage in D2L, but the More Tools option is available on most screens in your courses as well. Now that we are in My Media, you'll see an option in blue in the upper right of the screen for Add New. This dropdown gives you the option to upload content, create a webcam recording, or create a screen recording. Tutorials are available for the other two options, but right now we want to create a screen recording, so go ahead and choose that. On the Screen Recorder page, click on the blue Launch the Screen Recorder button. If you see a pop-up asking you if you want to allow the system access to your webcam and microphone, choose Yes. In a minute or two, as long as Java is updated and running, you'll see an outline box show up on the screen. The recorder will record whatever is on the screen within the dotted lines. Reposition and resize the recording box to what you need. There is also an option to record the entire screen. Next, make sure the correct microphone is selected and working properly. Click on the silver microphone button to make sure you are using the microphone you prefer. When you speak into the microphone, you should see the green status bar moving. You can adjust the microphone volume by clicking on the microphone settings bar. You'll have the option to adjust your microphone volume and even do a quick audio test recording. You also have the option to turn on your webcam for the recording by clicking on the silver camera icon. When you're ready to record, click on the red dot. If you're recording your camera, the system may remove the feed from your screen so you won't get distracted by the video of yourself. You'll get a 3-second countdown, and then the system begins recording your voice and the screen. When you need to stop recording, hold down the Alt and P keys simultaneously on your keyboard to pause the recording. At this point, you can either unpause and record some more, or click the silver Done button if you're finished. A screen will pop up where you can preview your new recording. In order to save it for future sharing, give your recording a title and then click Upload. Depending upon the size and duration of your recording, this may take a few minutes. Make sure you don't exit this screen until you see Upload Complete. Congratulations! You've created your first screen recording. It is listed with other videos you've created under My Media. Be sure to check out our tutorial on sharing video to learn how to insert the video into your course.